I think I saw him getting hit on the helmet, I think on the second last of the last over, and he came back to the dressing room and he was asked by the physio how is he feeling, and he said that he's feeling a bit dizzy. So according to the concussion rule, we had to have as a substitute for that, and now I think he's under doctors and they're taking care of him. I think game plans almost remains the same in batting in the middle order. I think when you're batting first, definitely you have to set a decent total for your bowling lineup. So it was always important to get that 5-10 balls in between and maintain that partnership. And then definitely I was planning to go after the bowlers or get maximum amount of runs as possible. I think if you asked that question a few years ago, I would say yes. But definitely I have played a lot more matches and I played lot more international matches, and I've been with a good amount of good quality people here. So I know it's very important to keep your mindset as simple as possible and not worry about all those things. So my main focus is about winning matches and contributing as much as possible at every chances I get. So it's very important to keep it simple. So that's the way I guess. I think I'm not sure about that. I think we have to check about how Jadubai is feeling. I think the physios and the team management will be taking the call. So I think we should wait for them to give the call. I think definitely, I think when you play a format in T20, and definitely there are a lot of ups and downs happening, it's very important to keep your composure and be in the moment. Actually, you definitely lose catches and you take few. So it's very important to have that belief and keep on waiting for the next one. So that's the quality we have in this team. So everyone was keen and they had the self-belief that they will be able to get other catch or other chances. In that, and that's the standards we set here in the Indian cricket team. I think people have played so many years and the quality is so high that anytime you call to them and ask to play the match, I think they are properly ready. I think they have played many matches, and so that's the experience was shown. And Yuzvendra Chahal was ready for it and he grabbed with both hands and he was the man of the match. So it's a great lesson for everyone to be ready even if they are not playing.